supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around and see if there's anything we can use.
You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fisher! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good. Got it.
We have to crawl to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
What kind of trouble are you in?
Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering? That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
I hope you know.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill,
just. That's like I said, what I need is on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with
Shh. There's one inside.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Don't stop. Like, might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and the batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it. Lock and load.
Picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar. Touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
Fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that.
mind before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
New toy from the toy box. Anybody standing nearby.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Good, huh?
Yeah, that looks good. So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing?
Well, every few weeks this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Whoa, it's a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah, those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Makes it my work. Let's do this. Just fine.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk. Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it. All right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's the school.
Find out.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
Hey, hey. You guys hear that?
Keep quiet.
my teeth when I think.
Yes, the news.
Others.
Easy, easy.
Shut up.
hide on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Seen us yet. Stay down.
Careful.
Let's get up on the RV and over. Should be clear.
You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
Let's go on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Give me a hand with this. What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound. Of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. Sneak out the back. Those guys.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay.
little biology lesson. But can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Here we go.
Alright, come on.
Check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking...